Gauge count with the feet?
Mm-hmm.
Somebody already flattened the gate, didn't stop the fish. You already broke the drum. Slammed it on a rock, goosed it, man. You can't do that. I watched you slam it on a rock 3 times after I turned around. Sorry, buddy. Killed it. Or was it like that already? I thought it might have been broke already, so I tried to tell Mimo that. We'll look at a truck. I might have an axle for it. That's why I wanted to bring you a mini. I know it'll work. You can play with a mini after a while with no trouble.
Can I go put that one up and go grab the mini?
I guess. You gotta look in the box for the battery. So how you doing today, Dan?
Good.
Crawling around?
Mm-hmm.
Watching people crawling around today.
Yeah,
you bring any toys to play with today?
Nah, I was in a rush.
Oh, your only toy today is a cameraman, huh? Well, that is cool. I can't wait for Beat the Creek, bro. Hope you get the time off. Beat the Creek's gonna be really, really epic this year.
I hope so.
Yeah, it's gonna be way bigger than
the arm close with your front bumper and continue to the boundary portion of the earth.
All right. Dig that for real. Don't break your truck on one bump, buddy. Please pick it up. Stuff flat, it ain't working normal today. Don't break your truck if you're trying to get over a rock, it won't go over. Truck probably ain't got the right foams in it for it. Wet today, nothing counts today. Don't get mad and break your truck. Maybe I ain't gotta go in reverse no more.
You don't.
Oh yeah, that's a special line right there too. I can see everybody's ran it over. You got you got to know your truck to do that one, huh, buddy?
Boy.
I love that sound.
You're around it.
It's wide.
Yeah, so do I. Play it. Can't let all the engine parts fly out.
Yeah. Got the man in. I messed that shit up so much nowadays.
Man, there's no traction on this wood.
I'm just gonna have to feather you all into the other video.
There, buddy.
Up
bumper.
That post.
There you go.
I would have backed up like another 3 inches further.
The bumper on that post.
Momentum going right before you hit it.
It bounces too hard.
Yeah.
I tried that.
You can beat that. I would say that one might do the left line better with the dip clearance. Such a soft rolling truck.
I try to do the creepy crawl thing, you know?
Yeah, that's too slickery to be doing any creepy crawling on.
Who just did it?
Creepy crawled all the way?
Yeah.
Really?
All right. Not all. No, I bumped. I definitely, I bumped.
Wow, I'm just having no luck with it. I think that these swampers just don't like wet no matter what. I can't find anything to do with this thing working for it.
Yep.
It's always a good sign.
It's done.
Even that, what you're on right there, Christian, that was fun.
Yeah, I'm
stay up to the to your right as far as you can.
Yeah, I just learned that now. Thank you, Brent, for now telling me.
You got there before I thought about it.
You know what, we're just gonna push forward.
Fuck.
That's fine. Oh, we're really going submarine, huh?
Dang, just cleaning the tires off, you know?
Yeah, clean the tires off. You got like half the body in there.
Nah, it's not too bad.
Thank you.
trying to clean.